back and forth without moving the puck up the ice, exiting the
zone.
There
they go, Scott and Thornton. As soon as the puck was dropped, they were doing some talking and saying, let's get it going, and they're going to try and get it on. And Thornton lost an edge and went down, and that's all over.
Well, nice job here by John, addressing the situation early in this game. This is what he was brought in for, games like this, dealing with individuals such as Thornton here.
They were talking before the puck was ever dropped. You knew that something was going to happen.
Right off the draw here, you're going to see them talking. Didn't take much. Thornton lunges at him, and Big John just stands straight up. What he does nice here in this, he's a fighter that stands straight up. So many times you get a big tall guy, they get bent over and they get a little awkward and they lose their balance like this. John does a nice job standing straight up. He's able to see what's going on and do what he has to do.
Sean Thornton will not be happy with the result of that match. And it's quite possible he'll be back for round two.